I'll keep my mouth quiet.
And I don't know all the girls yet, so.
Ooh, I've got
to ask. We're in Kansas, first game of our day. Magic versus the black and gold team that I'm not sure who they are. But they're from Southwest Kansas, I'm going to guarantee it.
Oklahoma.
Or Oklahoma. This is Micah and Chesney's first game of Magic. Oh, they got a tall girl.
Yes.
They got two tall girls. Essentially three tall girls. Okay, they're a little bigger than those. Ooh, three from the start.
Their team is future stars.
Future stars. They're putting the future stars. And they're pressing us now. Fortunately, we're pretty fast, so hopefully we can get pressed up.
It's okay.
Is your hair
drop on? Yeah, I believe it is.
We're up 8-0.
No, the only thing it shows is it's Karen. Are you, it's Karen?
No, I'm not a Karen.
You're not Karen.
How do you go to see if it's on?
You gotta scroll. Do the scroll down thing.
785-953-0531.
Good job, Magic. We were up 10-0.
It was the very first practice.
Okay.
That I went to and I took a picture. So Chesney's not on there, but you know Chesney.
Yeah, I should
you,
be able to.
You should be able to.
Figure
her out. And Micah. And Micah. Oh, yes. There. It should be two, yeah.
Okay.
Signatures for the Scott City tournament, and I'm like, I'll just take a picture of that real quick. I'll figure out who everybody is.
All right, Mike and Chesney are in the game. Looks like Micah's going to be in the front of the press, no middle of the press. She's in the middle. That's it. They're going to make her stop pressing a little bit.
Good pass, good luck.
Good job, girl.
Good
Nice.
Good shot, Lexi.
Back her up.
Yeah.
Wait, no.
Drop the ball.
Good job.
Good job, girls.
The game of me was the frantic pressing.
Good job, Chesney. Stay with it.
There you go.
Nice
look.
Good job, Chesney. Yeah.
There you go. Get in front of her.
Good job, girls.
Must be blood or runny nose or something going on. Bloody nose.
I don't know what it is about Jerry's magical voice that he says knock it down, but that's what he did. Knock it down. Boom, done.
Do it.
So.
He stole confidence.
Yes, he absolutely is. Done.
Yeah.
Chesney just did too. Knock it down. Okay.
Here you go, Blue. Good.
Good job. Good job.
Looks like Mike and Chesney are going to go back in.
Good job.
magic team with a bunch of little buckets.
Oh, good hustle, good hustle! Good job, girls!
Yeah, we're only one referee, he's decided to be down here.
Said knock it down.
Yeah.
Guyman.
I told you, I mean,
has
he has a lot of, I mean, he does, he is still doing all sorts of trust.
I'm going to lay this phone down for a second because, well, it's halftime for 2 minutes.
Sleepy
eyes. This is my friend Chris.
What's up?
We're just looking at the crowd.
Halftime entertainment.
I get Monday to rest. We do. No school Monday either. I get to go to Northwest Tech.
Yeah, that's big spot.
Oh, nice.
It's halftime. I have 3 beers. I think Rod's still on our team. Hi, Rod. Yeah, Shirley might be there too. Hi, Shirley.
Rod, don't be telling him that's a reach in.
No, it's Rod. It's Rod Cardinale. It's not Rod.
Oh, it's not Rod Arthur. I've got some.
Do you? 2 minutes. That's not much rep. It is what it is. JJ Lane's watching that. Alright, 26-11, Magic is up on the Garden City team. We're in Guyman, Kansas, which, for those of you that don't know what Guyman, Kansas is, it's near Oklahoma, southwest Kansas.
Nice. Pushing the ball up the floor.
Ready, good find.
Good find.
Oh, wow. Woo!
by Lexi, 30-11.
Blue ball.
pretzel play. Ooh, that's gonna be a jump ball.
You go, you're all right, let's go.
Some subs in for Magic. Time out for that. All right, so we're at 11:49. Magic is at 37. Now I'm talking to the internet. Maybe Brad's the, or maybe Brad's the last. Good pass.
Good job. Way to find her. Good pass, Lila. Let's go, girls.
Low point guard. Let's see what's ejected. 39-11, Magic. Yeah, they're all tied. Micah's boxing the right.
Nice box out.
Good job,
yeah,
Micah.
Yes.
Good.
Good. Hey, girl.
Oh, that's good. Oh,
that's
good. Oh,
that's good.
Good job. Nice job, Micah.
Yeah. She flopped after she shot it.
I didn't see any contact.
It was the shoot and flop. I think that's a timeout. Timeout. 4 minutes to go. 16 magic.
That's not his, okay. His daughter's not here. Gotcha. His daughter actually plays with Logan. They're a magic team. For freshmen.
Good job. Good job, Tisney.
Like trying to see this.
You're like, wait a second.
I'm sorry, I only have four kids. I can double it.
What just happened? It's Jamaica. I'm like,
I know.